So how much money do you spend as a venture capitalist funding companies every year?
We invest out of a $25 million fund, and we probably invest about close to $10 million a year.
This is an example of 10 of the winners in our portfolio.
Who do you pick? What makes a great company that you're going to fund?
An entrepreneur who has a lot of passion, an entrepreneur who can build a team. So we don't get over obsessed about the idea itself. We get obsessed about the characteristics of the entrepreneur. It's those personal characteristics that are intangible, like, you know, passion, knowledge of the market. Can they lead a team?
Do they have to be an engineer?
It's preferable. If it's a technology company, yes. But they have to be an engineer who also can lead a team and think about the business issues as well. And that's a special person, but Silicon Valley has hundreds of those people. We actually see about 5 new opportunities a day, and we invest in...
5 people come to you a day?
But via email.
Okay.
Via email. And then we decide if we want to have a... We even decide if we want to have a phone call, and then we even decide if we're going to do a meeting. And by the time we do a meeting, we're well on our way to investing. But we only invest in 1 out of 30 companies that we see. So it's a winnowing down process that's pretty brutal.